Hello, my name is Mike, and today I'm going to talk about the Bluetooth switch. The Bluetooth switch provides single or dual switch access to iDevices running iOS 7 or newer, Apple desktop or laptop computers running OS X 10.9 or newer, and all switch accessible apps or software on iOS, OS X, Windows, and Android. Bluetooth features a rechargeable battery and two external switch jacks, so a user can plug in any two switches they frequently use. Setting up your Bluetooth switch is easy. To begin, turn the Bluetooth device on. Then, turn on your Bluetooth connection on your iPad. Once it's on, it will search for Bluetooth devices in range. When the Bluetooth displays, tap on it so it begins pairing the Bluetooth switch with the iPad. Once the Bluetooth is paired with your iPad, you will need to set it up with switch control in order to perform scanning functions. To do this, you'll go into Settings, General, Accessibility, Switch Control, Switches. Then, select Add New Switch and select External. Once prompted, activate a switch and name it. We recommend giving the switch an intuitive name like Orange Switch, so you can identify it at a later time. Choose the function you'd like the switch to perform. Today, we're choosing Select Item. We're also going to do the same for the other switch, except we're going to name it White Switch and choose Move to Next Item as the function. Now that the switch control features have been set up, I am able to navigate through the iPad using Bluetooth Switch. To learn more about the Bluetooth switch from AbleNet or our entire line of products, visit us at www.ablenetinc.com.